got a long way to go before we finish our patrol. Light burns off in the distance. No one dares make a sound, scared we might wake the snow. Sleeping giants love to listen. I'm tethered together by lines of gold to my brothers on patrol. Our breathing keeps us in rhythm. Well, honey, I know it's getting cold. On the wool cape you have wool. I can smell your lavender and lipstick. You had never asked me when I'm coming home. You know better than to wait and watch the snow. All the other wives and mothers pray and count their rosaries. Not my lover, her lipstick. Lavender keeps her close to me.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
As the hour escapes, sunlight running from the mountain's ravenous face. The moon came too soon, it'll stay out too late. And I can feel that goddamn bell before they ring it. Gold heats in your hair promptly at 4 p.m. and it'll cool to amber as the sun sets again. The light through the blinds paints patterns on skin. Your head dovetails so nicely on my chest where you laid it. When I'm out in the shop, face to the forge, I think of you, my love, as I tend to the coals. Smiths with flames high in their eyes, they're all for show. Dreaming, lying to themselves that they've bridled Hades. A fire that's good takes patience and control. Even bellow breathing, this work is painfully slow. But you must hold on, because you'll taste the reward when that white iron draws out just like it was painted. I know you know this, but I tell you this time, because I need to say it out loud to feel right. You listen to me whisper it, my lips graze your ear with every line, and you memorize every word just as I say it. Press into me, leave marks in my side, and I promise to pull you in until my knuckles go white. You're breathing with me now as the sun slips behind the mountain ridge to the west, and day is finished.